almost has stopped, just barely rolling. 04 slamming in to that car. And it spins and spins. Frisson still in the car. He clears the automobile. Remarkable.
I'll tell you what happened.
It was amazing. I mean, it was the most unbelievable thing you'd ever seen because the car just on impact just went away.
Darrell, what an unbelievable crash that your little brother Michael had.
Just standing ovation here in the crowd.
Tubulares. ¡Ay, caramba! ¡Wow! Ahí se había salido alguien hasta la pared por arriba, un auto azul. Pero este es bravísimo. Ahí se tiró un trompo Barbaza porque a la izquierda se había tirado un trompo alguien y se le va de frente. Jeremy Tengo, ese que viene atrás, ahí pasa Vélez. Ahí está el auto de la derecha. ¡Wow! ¡Wow! Miren la gasolina, cómo le sale al auto de Barbaza.
The 41 car is desperately defending his third place position against the 81 car, but he is closing in fast. Within seconds, emergency crews are on the scene.
There's no serious injury.
And there's no,
for that horrible crash and fire on the racetrack. There is where Grissom made contact with that inside wall, and it split it right in two in several places. So they continue to work to get Steve out of the car. Here's the Pennzoil copter cam shot.
And there we see Grissom. There we see the gasoline. Look at all that gasoline when the ignites, when he hits the wall. And there we see Mike Wallace go through, ignite the gasoline.
Wow.
Just staying up high going in the corner. He's not following the truck in front of him. Don't know what's going on there.
Whoa! Oh, look out! We got trouble. This is going to hurt.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my.
Yep.
Keep your fingers crossed.
Passaram ali pro exame, mas tá inteiraço, o mesmo acontecendo. É saber que tá tudo bem com o Dilmar, então esquece aquela história de Paulo Salustiano. Era o Dilmar que saía da mesma equipe, era o Dilmar que saía ali. Então o Dilmar tudo bem com o Bruno Junqueira. Como ele disse, saiu andando, sem problemas.
Pá! Esse truque. Esse truque na pista.
Opa, 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 um caminhão Ford.
Um caminhão que pancada, hein, gente? Olha ali, o piloto tá bem. O piloto tá bem.
Já tá saindo ali.
O piloto tá bem. Tá tudo ok.
É o Salustiano.
É o Salustiano. Então não é um caminhão Ford. Não é um caminhão Ford, tá tudo como na truck. Mostra mais uma vez que a concepção feita nesses carros.
Závodníci se shodují na tom, že chybu pravděpodobně udělal sám jezdec. Do podobné situace se prý dostávají poměrně často.
Po dešti tam zůstává mokrá část za obrovníkama, vlastně pokud ten jezdec na ní vyjel, tak tím pádem dostal smík a s tím autem pak už není možný cokoliv dělat.
Zraněný závodník zatím zůstává v nemocnici. Celý incident budou muset ještě posoudit odborníci. Kateřina Pichalová, Televize Nova Brno.